After the highs of winning the county championship last year to the lows of relegation, how difficult has this been for Lancashire?
Yeah, it's been a tough season for everyone involved. After the highs of last year and all the celebrations, it was the season, first of all, didn't start as off we'd have liked to. So we only got one win all season, and that was in a close game against Durham, but we didn't perform as well as we'd have liked all through the season. But then there was also the big factor of the rain during the season, which seemed to come when we didn't want it in games. And I think we lost something like ridiculous, like 2,000 overs, I think, in the championship year.
Yeah, I mean, that's hard to claw back, isn't it? I mean, on the field, you know, is there an area where things didn't quite go right?
Well, I think that it was all-round game, really. We didn't get the runs that we needed to get in key areas of the game, and we didn't bowl as well as we did last year, but also there was key moments last year where we caught our half chances, and again, they didn't stick this year, and it all sort of accumulated up to us not performing as well as we were capable of.
Quite a change, isn't it, from last year to this year? I mean, can you guys believe actually how things have gone?
I think we'll have to believe it. It's nothing really can do about the situation now. We've got to sort of forget about really the past 2 years and build again now and try and get ourselves back in the first division.
What about your own performance? I think it was 44 wickets in first class cricket. You must be pleased.
Yeah, I was happily enough with the returns I got. I'd have liked to have got a few more wickets and the average down a little bit, but I think it was my first full season in the first team in the championship, so I'm pretty happy with that and something to build on.
You mentioned about the weather, not exactly conducive to spin bowling.
No, but saying that I played half my games at home on either Old Trafford or at Liverpool on what I play the most helpful decks in the country, so I can't really complain about the weather too much because I've always got them pitches to fall back on.
What about your time with the Lions over the summer, a 6-4 against Australia, Ray?
Yeah, it's a really proud moment for me to be making my 4-day Lions debut at Old Trafford. And it was, I was lucky that it went for me in the way it did, and I just wish I got a few more performances for Lancashire in the season.
It's a sort of further step towards full England recognition, do you think?
Well, I don't think it can harm my chances a bit. Just like I said, I've got to keep going back to my county, and whenever I get an opportunity to try and perform and get consistent performances throughout the season.
You mentioned consistency there. I think it's over 100 first-class wickets you've now got in 3 seasons, so you must be pleased with how things have gone since your debut in 2010.
Yeah. Obviously, the last couple of seasons that I've played, I've tended to be a player as a second spinner, which then you play on helpful pitches. So this year has been a real big learner for me, and playing on not just the spinning pitches, you've got to play on the flat ones where you've got to try and go at less than 3 and over and try and build pressure and get your wickets a different way.
So is there also a sort of different style you have to adopt, you know, being a first spinner to a second spinner?
Yeah, I think I've only really just learned that towards the back end of this year when I've not really had to go into games with that before, and you know that you're going to bowl and you're not just going to bowl side out because the conditions just aren't, you're just not going to do that. So yeah, I learned a lot from my early experiences in the season, and I like to think in the second half I've sort of learned from it and put it into my game a little bit.
And reward for the season as a place on the EPP for the second time, you must be pleased.
Yeah, can't wait to get going again. With the, like you said, the weather this year, it feels like the season hasn't really got going, so it would be good to get back out to India and get a few overs.
What would you hope to gain for the next couple of months?
Just to try and further myself as a bowler and a player, and try and keep pushing myself at a higher level.